here with Curley Jr. Ben Stitz. He scored the winning goal today in overtime as Curley beat St. Joe 2-1. Ben, you scored a lot of goals this year, but any bigger than that on homecoming to get your team to win?
No, I mean, it's a great feeling. Gave the fans just an exciting game. And it was really cool that the alumni came back to support, and I'm glad that we got the win.
This game was big for you guys. You want to get one of those top two seeds, and you know, you had a great first half, but you weren't finishing. Then they take the lead. So, how big is an emotional lift getting the win over the top ranked team and coming from behind to do it?
Well, I mean, we're looking to get the one or two seed. So, if we were going to do that, we knew we had to win today. So, this is a really big win.
Okay, that's Ben Stitz, scored the golden goal today in overtime. Curley wins 2-1. Thanks, Ben.